Hi there, what's up Rick and Morty fans, and welcome back to my channel. You didn't come to this video to listen to me talk, did you? You came for the episode. Well, guess what? I can't play the entire episode here or the entire episode reaction, so the link to the episode that I will watch on YouTube, not some one of these crazy links, is going to take you to some kind of website with things going, you don't want to know what they are, you know what I mean? So check the description for the link to the entire episode, and usually I try to do a reaction to the entire episode, but the last few episodes that have come out, for some reason, they like to take my video down, so I'm going to choose my favorite parts of the episode, whatever this episode is about, and I'm going to show you guys my reaction to that. So watch along, sing along, dance along, do whatever you want. You know? I'm going to tell you guys about an app called Stardust. It's an app where you can react to trailers and review movies. It's super awesome, so you should download that. And here we go, the Rick Lantis mix-up. I don't know, but we'll watch. We'll find out.
All right, Morty, you ready for our adventure to the lost city of Atlantis?
Ready as I'll ever be, Rick!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Hello, I'm Rick K22. This is my Morty. We're going from reality to reality, asking Ricks to contribute to the Citadel of Ricks Redevelopment Fund. That's why I murdered everyone in charge. Oh, that was you.
They tried to murder him first.
Oh, jeez.
He knows he murdered them.
You want to rein in your Morty? Every day. Pitching the policeman's ball to a black teenager here. Let's go.
Oh, my God.
You know that's not true.
Jeez, I didn't know there were still Ricks and Mortys living on the Citadel. Man, I'm glad I'm not one of them.
Is this just cutting over to the Citadel, or is this an entire episode about the Citadel? Our problem is Michael. That's my boy. That's so funny. Every Morty loves it's Jessica.
I'm Rick D716. Must be nice. Coming up, gravity outages in East Sanchez Heights. And is your uranium-powered cellular matrix making you sick? The answer may not surprise you. It's yes. It's uranium. Those stories and more after this.
Whoa.
Break.
60 iterations off the central finite curve.
That's why he's sick. That's why he drinks. Like the Pangolin. What is going on?
His name is Simple Rick, but he's no dummy. He realized long ago that the greatest thing he'd ever create was his daughter. His brain secrete goes into every Simple Rick, Simple Wafers, Wafer Cookie. Come home to the impossible flavor of your own completion. Come home to Simple Rick.
Just one day remains before our newly democratic Citadel elects its first president. Here you see him in his little Morty suit waving. Isn't that adorable? Little jackass. But yeah, I think we actually have the audio for his speech here. Oh, jeez. Oh, man, I'm going to lose the election stuff.
You don't pay me to have faith, and we're the same age.
I like this. This is interesting.
Human. Get the f*** off the car, you reckless f***ing animal! The election's got these yellow shirts more riled up than a picture day Jessica. That's
pretty oh, jeez.
So report me. Nobody gives a
I love how they say reckless and not reckless. It's great.
A Morty cop calling Morty's animals.
Well, it makes me sad to hear another Rick cop buying into his sensitivity training.
Fifth and Avenue.
Fifth and that's Mortytown.
Unit 7 responding.
Oh, jeez.
Good idea.
I love being your new farty.
Very amusing, Mr. Smith. Almost as amusing as when your first Rick was decapitated on Zorpathian 9. Or was that your third Rick? Tomorrow you'll see your new Ricks. Hopefully, they will be your last. Did I graduate this time yet? Anything's possible, Tall Morty.
Tall Morty.
If we're not here for graduation, our butts are gonna wind up in Morty Town. I thought your last Rick fused you with the lizard.
Listen up, nuts. I've been your supervisor for 5 years, but all shitty things must... I know I'm new to the Citadel, and some of you might not think I put in my time, but what can I say? I'm cool, Rick! Yo, haha, check me out! Alright, Knuckleheads, any questions?
What the?
No Ricks, no families, high up their asses and running amok. Mortys are raised to be sidekicks. Without a side to kick, they just start kicking. They were about
this is
heights.
So interesting. There's an entire civilization of Ricks and Mortys. The dialogue is so sharp in this episode, too.
Jeez, man, nothing, man.
Oh,
we're just hanging out and stuff. I hear that. Oh, jeez. I guess I'm supposed to be figuring out who robbed the store across the street, but jeez, I don't know. Oh, jeez, man. Your Rick's making you do that. He's not my Rick. He's my partner. Oh, jeez. Well, maybe the uniform makes a big difference. Who am I to say? To me, You just look like a sidekick. Oh, call me a sidekick one more time. Call me a sidekick. Hey, man, come on. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Get in the car.
More Lasers has three parts. First, education spending must get much higher. But it has to be balanced with defense. Whoa,
can we fact check this, please?
Morty, the number of displaced Mortys is soaring.
It's very realistic. Really is. Level...
I'd like to offer a rebuttal. Gentlemen, gentlemen, I think we can all agree on one thing. Well, came out as two things, but you get the idea.
You guys finished?
Oh, jeez.
Unique. I see it in our streets, where they give guns to Mortys, so we're too busy fighting each other to fight real injustice. I see it in our factories, where Ricks work for a fraction of their boss's salary. The Citadel's problem is the Ricks and Mortys feeding on the Citadel's debt.
Holy sh**.
Dang.
I can offer you a very enticing compensation package. First, let's talk benefits.
Jeez.
I say appreciate the life you have. 16C. Be worse. Back to you, Ricks. Thank you, Rick 716C. That f***ing guy. Tell me about it. Meanwhile, election news and unexpected turn of events as Morty from the Morty Party soars to the top of the poll.
What's this?
It's secrets. What do you think it is? Look at how I'm dressed.
Having taken it all for your safety.
Peeling squab squabs and slipping nib nibs. I'll lick whatever ain't nailed down. Hands in the air.
What the hell, man? What the hell in hell?
Holy.
His math was off. Search the place.
Jeez.
Rick.
There's a crib
okay,
in there.
Morty.
You see? I knew it. I knew he was screwing with him.
Why is there a crib in here? Something they do to make you feel bad.
Boy, gotta sneak deep in paperwork, huh?
Go to the car and grab a medipack. Let me worry about this.
It's tape.
What happened?
Same old story. Morty's killing Mortys.
Jeez. It's like a crime thriller.
I don't wear this dang-damn hat. Commit to this rural character so you can eat for free while you come of age.
French toast with boobies. I bet it leads to a place with a bunch of flies everywhere. Yeah, I bet it goes nowhere.
French toast with boobies.
Where the Citadel dumps all its broken dreams. Fat Morty, to know that no matter where
Fat
go,
Morty.
I'll always be the one that makes everybody sad and a little bored. Slick, that implant isn't who you are, okay? You also roll up your sleeves. I thought I was left-handed, Morty.
I sure didn't, sir. Mr. Morty, I cloned myself so you could see
this is just like a Morty baby. Yeah, I did. Assassinating you. Okay.
So there has to be a reason that he assassinated him. What could that reason be? Could he be...
Yeah, this is a good time.
What is this
what
place?
Are they doing?
Creepy Morty. What is it your kind's always saying? Don't.
Could he be
it.
Evil Morty?
Come on.
Cause that...
There's someone important I want you to meet. Bubba.
Bitch.
Go with the Morty Town locos. They had a little accident. They won't be causing any trouble anymore. Those
Bubba.
Mortys. Very bad Mortys.
Very bad Mortys.
Big Morty likes to kill.
Morty.
Morty?
My partner. Morty, you're right.
Jeez.
Oh, Grandpa Rick, I don't want to be on the Citadel anymore. I want to be a regular kid. I want to go to school and throw balls around and masturbate.
Rick's killing Mortys.
Jeez.
Okay, man. Okay, we got your portal gun.
I think the guy that's running for president is Evil Morty.
What the hell's he doing?
Because there's been a theory floating around online that our Morty is Evil Morty. I don't know if I believe that, but this would make more sense. That's it.
God damn it! A portal to the blender dimension? That's the oldest trick in the book! F*** out of here. Yo, J-22, give him hell!
There's a Rick that held a factory hostage after murdering his boss and several co-workers. The factory made cookies, flavored them with lies. He made us all take a look at what we were doing, and in the bargain, he got a taste of real freedom.
Oh, don't tell me this is commercial.
We captured that taste.
No.
We keep giving it to him so he can give it right back to you. and every bite of new Simple Rick Freedom Wafer Selects. Come home to the unique flavor of shattering the grand illusion. Come home to Simple Rick.
It is real!
Whose voice did they get for that? It sounds very familiar. I know I've heard it before.
That's my panini maker. I wish for a million sandwiches. And yes, I see the irony. I guess I wish I had something cooler than this dumbass surfer necklace. I wish incest porn had a more mainstream appeal. For a friend of mine. None of those things are gonna happen, you know. Nolan!
Garbage dump. Stand back.
He won?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
It's hardly call it a blowout. It was almost close enough to trigger a recount. Jesus, what are you, joke security now, too? Why am I still here? I already confessed to everything.
Oh, jeez.
Case has been reviewed. You're free to go, but I violated at least a dozen...
Definitely Evil Morty.
The school's curriculum
is music.
Teaching.
It's build up.
It's
intense.
I've been fired. Good luck, turds. Is that enough off the top?
I don't know. Is it?
Yes, goddamn,
I think
yes.
It's great. Good.
Jeez.
Seems like a good time for a drink and a cold, calculated speech with sinister overtones.
That's the music. Wow.
See her again. By the way, hey, still not curious about what might have happened at that crazy Citadel place?
Not at all, Morty. That place will never have any bearing over our lives ever again. Unlike that mermaid puss. Yeah! We're going back for seconds. We're gonna do that shit every week, man. That was Atlantis.
Oh, shit.
I mean, look, it's not the episode that we were expecting, but it is an episode that I think is really important to this series. Guys, it's Evil Morty. Evil Morty is now the president of the place where he shouldn't be president. This is intense. This storyline is really cool. I dug this episode. I don't know the response online. Some people may not love this episode. I really, really dug this episode. I thought it was really cool, really inventive. It wasn't as funny as maybe a lot of people wanted it to be, but I don't think this needed to be funny. We got a really funny one last week. If you haven't watched last week's video, go check that out. But this episode, guys, I thought it was awesome. I really did. So thank you guys for commenting, liking, and subscribing. Let me know in the comments down below, what did you think about this episode? Was it the episode that you were expecting? I mean, obviously, it wasn't the episode that really anybody was expecting, but do you think that this episode was needed? And if so, please let me know. You guys are the absolute best. I will be back next week. We're getting closer to the end, baby. We're getting closer to the end, but you know what? It's okay. If you guys want me to do anything special, like any countdowns, any Rick and Morty special videos, just let me know. I'll do them if you really want me to, if you've made it this far in the video. So you guys are the best. I'll catch you later.